What is up, guys? Welcome back to Let's Play Sanctum 2 with me, TapersCrazy and Dacothetrainer on the network party thing.
Which is yay! And by the way, it's coming out! There's a video again in 2 weeks in a row, what is this?
What is this nonsense?
Playing on Canopy now. Hopefully we can do this, me and TapersCrazy has not played this map before, so
yes, we should be dominant and destructive and
episode, though, how we won.
With 40 health left.
You know you play a Sky Awesome, you know she can double jump.
Can you?
Yeah.
Know what. I'm gonna try it.
Ooh,
have a look.
Oh, time
holy off. Shit! I do not know this. This level looks like.
Take your jump upside.
You what?
I'm still spawning in.
This level looks like it's gonna be a bitch.
I think we should block up. You know where you are behind you. We should block that up.
Absolutely sure. I thought.
I think I'll be best.
If we tunnel them through here. Like,
yeah, so good. Like, but you know where behind me now? We blow that off. Because why not?
Yeah.
Because if they come through this way, if they come up the other way, we can just like lead them round, make it kinda complicated for them. That makes sense.
So do we just like put one?
Yeah, you put one there and then. Well, I can't put any down, but you got 15. So it's up to you.
Shit. And then we'll have to tunnel them all the way around here for the start.
Yeah.
Where are we going? What's happening? Now what do we do?
Just play some way. Oh, no way. Yeah, yeah.
Like here? I don't know. Perhaps.
Yeah. Can I have a tower or two, please, young sir?
Pick a pocket or two.
Like three towers. Cheers. No, it's because I just want to, like, block this off here, you know, so it's kind of starting this area.
Okie dokie. Pick a pocket or two. You should put one here.
What do you think now?
Yeah, why not? Looks good to me. What about towers?
I think you should like. What do you think? And now they're gonna have to like weave through here.
Yes. Good plan, Batman. Get off. Oh fuck me.
I think we can handle the other side pretty well already. Like, if both of us start at the other side. Oh my god, there's mines everywhere, honestly. At least I found another mine.
I hope you don't mind. Am I funny?
You are.
Hey, hey, hey. Leave a like if you think I'm funny. No likes, 1,000 dislikes. I'm the only video to have more than 1,000 views.
You know, you got less than 1,000 views, but you still managed to get less.
You still managed to get 1,000 dislikes. 2 views, 1,000 dislikes.
I'm gonna put a penetrator right here.
You do that.
What do you think?
I'm gonna put one here.
What, in the spawn? Oh no, you're right now. Oh, Christ.
Man's bigger than yours.
We're comparing sizes.
Colo Benorito.
Do you remember when everyone was obsessed with that film? That song, even. Gonna do Adam Shea for charity! Like, literally, college did oh my god, I went the wrong way.
Fucking charity. Yeah. Oh, wait, would you stop? Would you stop hitting me for 5 freaking seconds? Wow! 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 I've no idea what happened there. It's all Tom's fault. Tom having a game of business.
Tom's not even watching this video, you know that.
That's why I'm bitching all the time. Tom from Gaming Business.
He'll never know the truth.
He can't hand over penis.
Tits! I fell off the edge.
Excellent. Fantastic job. Wow. Wow. It's too many.
I'm coming. I'm spawning in now. I hit our character talking, John.
Why did you hit my character?
Every 2 seconds, bloody screaming like she's having an orgasm. Like she's riding the cock.
Woohoo! Oh yeah. That's just how I like it.
I'm gonna take some sister after this, mate. Cause I wonder where she is.
Well, where the bitch at?
My sister's literally just vanished, guys. I don't know where she is.
Where my sister, mate?
Where is she? Where is she?
Where them girls at? Them girls at?
No. We can have them and they'll be all be friends.
We don't have to take your clothes off.
To fist a monkey.
Oh, ah!
That's right.
No, I'm. What am I doing? I'm having brain farts right now.
Brain farts for days. No, what are you doing, Dan? You tell me what you're doing. You get when you gobble down sweets? Eating as much as an elephant eats.
I think there's a better way to do this. Let's swear back.
Wait, back my ass.
Oh, tits! I gave you all my
what
crap.
What are you? Hey.
Yeah. It's fine. No, cause like it's not that effective. That so if we do it,
look at my shock tower just chilling.
It's chilling.
Oh, flipped over this chair.
Drop under it, lad. We can't help it. Drop under. No, now you can put prop under the description.
Dun 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 dun.
I think that's the best way we're gonna get it.
What do you get when you're incredibly fat? Bullied at school, so it won't. I shall put down a landmine. What did I just put down, Dan?
I hope you don't mind.
That
is a good fun, Dan. If only you thought of it earlier.
Oh, it's so cool.
I've got two turrets.
Oh, I got Snapchat from Tom from the gaming business.
So have I. Snapchat break!
Have a look at it. Snapchat break. Let's get some biscuits.
And if anything, that we actually are actually having a little Snapchat break
Snapchat
right now.
Break. Ev lads home.
Wow, he's got a birthday cake.
Do you know what I said to that?
Huh. Gay.
Gay.
Yes, it's Tom. It's actually it's the game business is Tom's birthday yesterday, today. So,
Can't remember last time I got a birthday cake. I reckon it was about a year ago.
Mine was a long time ago. I'm not like 12 anymore. I think 12. I got one when I was 17 when I could learn to drive. But that was a long time ago. I'm bloody 20 now.
How come these dickheads hit me? I'm like 10 feet in the air.
I don't know about you, but I'm feeling 20. I know, Jesus.
And I'm feeling good.
Oh my god, this one got through. And the guys got through.
I am what I am.
Jordan, I can't kill this guy.
I'm getting zeros.
Oh, it's fine, I can get him.
Life's not worth a damn till you can't shout out. I am what I am. Your head's in the way.
Oh, sorry, lad. No, mine, but I've got a fat head.
Oh Jesus, doing no damage at all to this guy.
Me neither.
I did all that damage, what you sawzball.
What do you get when you gobble down sweets? Eating as much as your mom does eat.
What do you get if you fist the mum? No, you don't.
What? What? Ew. Nasty.
I still got many people actually have sex with MILFs. I don't know that really. You know, well, it's not really MILF, because I don't find old women attractive.
MILF. MILF, MILF, MILF.
Oh, Jesus. That's like us at John party. We're like the guys off.
What, just like looking at a photo? MILF.
Stifler's mom's a MILF.
We are them too. Harold and Kumar.
Is that actually them, Harold and Kumar?
I think the Asian one is. I don't know if it's actually Kumar.
I think you're right about that. Harold and Kumar is a great film, though. Which side are you watching on? What's the other?
What's the other? Oh my god! What's this rhino doing? Fuck me! What on earth? A rhino just flew over my head.
Tappers?
Hello.
Can you hear me, Tappers?
I can. Can you hear me?
Tappers, can you hear me?
Will you stop it with this nonsense?
Tappers, where are you?
Up your mama's ass.
I seem to be going through I've been 88 miles an hour.
Well, time jump.
I went back in time.
I'm still on wave two.
Great Scott. Did you have that video I did where I, on DLC quest, what I deleted ages ago, when I actually killed all NPCs at end, and I was like, I'll be right back, and then it did that little...
Yes.
That was a good video, I enjoyed that one. Dappers, why are you so good at making them YouTube bitches?
YouTube what?
Bitches.
Bitches?
YouTube bitches.
We had a good time, bitches.
It's like money. You know, as soon as that film came out, Hangover, everybody were quoting that. We had a good time, bitches, even though we didn't even get hammered.
Yeah.
I'm just saying, a good night out is when you get absolutely hammered, you can't remember what happened. Am I right, lad?
Yep. All you know is your butt's a bit sore.
And your jaw's a bit. Yeah. And you got loads of white all over your face as well.
White stuff.
Yeah, it's obviously a vodka, innit?
Where can I put my towel?
Just put it on the other side, I did. You know, there's two routes that can come.
Hehe, come. Yes, I know. I'm just doing what I want to do, because I'm a good person.
What the hell is this? My god. Oh my god! Jesus!
What?
Tappers!
Yes.
Come to me. Stand in front of this. Stand.
What?
On that in front of me. We're gonna stand into it. Walk into it.
What is the purpose of this? What is the purpose of that? Why is that there? Why?
It's to kill enemies, isn't it?
But they're not gonna be on there for that long.
Well, it killed us pretty goddamn quick, didn't it?
No. I didn't die. I fainted. Get it ready.
It's only a bloody drink.
I've got my lovely, lovely, refreshing can of Coca-Cola.
Yeah, definitely not cocaine. You should not come for such cocaine.
I've got a can of cocaine.
I mean, is there a YouTube channel called Cocaine? Probably, isn't there?
Yeah.
Tits that I got knocked off edge. Oh, I die a lot. I've died a lot this episode, mate.
I know, stop dying.
Christ.
God, no.
Oh, someone's playing DayZ on my Steam account. I bought this game the other day, Tappers. You probably see me play it on Steam. It's called Pens of Knights and Paper or something like that. Knights,
yep.
Of Pen and Paper or something. It's actually a decent game. It reminds me a lot like Pokemon's, you know, since I am a Pokemon YouTuber.
It doesn't look like my cup of tea, I'm afraid. I had a quick gander. Little goosey gander, where shall I wander?
Wish that wanger.
Wang.
You know the price of petrol is proper going up really quick, isn't it? The price of petrol or
128p a litre. Fuel.
What do you think I am? I'm on meta money. Jesus. I'm not a terrorist. I'm a drug lord. I can't afford it.
Are you UKIP?
Oh, UKIP. Who'd you offer anyway in the elections? It was just happening in the UK.
UKIP.
It is a good power. I would have voted for him, yeah, Tappers, yeah. If I was old enough.
I voted UKIP because a seagull shit on my car window, and I'm pretty sure it's not from this country, so... When will it end? I tell you.
I voted for UKIP because I want the British Republic to be just full of water. I only want pure water Pokemon.
I voted UKIP because you just put a tower on me and your mum's Scottish.
Oh, Joy, you stole my bloody towers again! I voted UKIP because... I'm a Mudkip, and I want my Pokemon to stay water types.
Fuck all them fire types. There's not that many wild fire types in Pokemon Silver and Gold, is there?
You don't play what it is?
Because...
Un faggot. That's why.
Because ich bin ein fag.
Yes.
In German, I think I just said I am a faggot. Gummy.
Dappers.
We are so rude. So rude. You know what I'm saying? So rude.
It's the dumbest boy ever! Game.
What do you get when you gobble down sweets?
I'm saying it's harder to plan these bloody puzzles out now, isn't it?
So I'm leaving it all to you. The cameraman doesn't have to think. Do you know what I was watching
it's
earlier?
It's like in porn though, isn't it? Your cameraman doesn't think, he just does.
I didn't follow up. Do you know what I was watching earlier this week?
Do I want to know?
Godzilla the animated series.
What? Is it by Fox Kids?
Yeah.
Really?
And do you know what? I thought it was actually fucking decent. But you know the film which no one liked?
Oh, the 1998, is it?
Yes. It's yeah. It's exactly what happened after that. You know with the egg at the end?
No, hatched. I never watched it.
An egg at the end hatched, and it's like the story of that Godzilla.
And it's got Ferrell Bueller's Day Off guy on it. Can't remember his name. Informant Inspector Gadget.
In the film, yes. Matthew...
Donahue.
Broderick.
Matthew Donahue? Who is Matthew Donahue?
I don't know. You tell me. Dan, watch this. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here.
We're like, okay. Okay, come on, video up now. Tappers. What did you say? Boobs incoming.
Boobs incoming.
Boobs incoming.
Boobs.
My one weakness. The titties.
Ich dein Tutti Tata.
The boobs are strong with this one.
Oh no, un tartars.
Umbala la tata.
Ibala boo boo.
Ilala Mohammed Tita.
Tartar.
Oh Christ.
We are so stupid.
My worst enemy. Milk titties.
Milk titties. Oh God.
I died.
I did. One of those things run and blew me up.
I'm not paying attention, I jumped off.
Good job.
McBoobilicious.
Boobilicious.
Jigga jigga, Mohammed Tita.
McBoobies, where having a Big Mac is completely different. These guys just clobbering their faces, so it. Oh no.
Oh Christ.
Oh no.
Ah, well, I've almost killed one of them.
Well, it's a good job, there's like 32 more coming out of nowhere.
Oh Jesus Christ. Have you got the shotgun yet? The shock one?
Yeah.
It's actually really good against them. It's crazy.
So it's a good aim, but we don't have that.
We're better at PC, Jordan. We're not good at aiming.
I can't use my COD skills.
But you're gonna plug the controller in.
What? What is that madness? Are you serious? Didn't we try that, but it didn't work.
We tried it before.
We're on 2,830 health.
Yeah, we've got this.
What do you get when your name is Danny Coggin?
With Danny Coggin?
I don't know. You tell me. Thought it was me.
No, your Tappers Be Crazy.
Tappers Be Crazy, wow. That's what I need. I need a picture of a tap and a bee going grit. Grit is it?
No, you need a hornet, because everyone knows hornet's the best bees out there, isn't it?
Because it sounds like it's got the word horny in it.
Did you see that film, The Green Hornet?
Do you know what else makes me horny, Danny? Tatas.
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 I don't know, I'm going to go now. Tata. Tata.
I'm like, tartars.
What are you going to name?
Narples.
Narples!
Purple narple.
I'm not gonna lie, I do like apples and I do like nipples, so narples
I don't like them burger narples. Burger narples which look like dinner plates.
What about you? Nipples, that's your nipples.
Nipples.
On top of the crazy channel, we are virgins.
I want one of them nipple twizzlers. Nipple twizzlers. Oh, that's fucked up. That's some fucked up shit, man.
I don't like how much his character swears, Jesus.
I know, for fuck's sake.
Shoot!
Right potty mouth.
It's kind of funny, I don't swear on my videos, do I? But on yours, I don't care. I'm like... both to it, you know?
I know, so much swearing on my channel. Tartars and Barbies. Barbies. Boobies.
Was this just me? But when you were a kid, you just like used to like, you know, when you had dolls and stuff, you should never dress them up. You just like balls to it. Am I right? You know, like action man.
you used to tear the limbs off. What?
Flush him.
Why have you already hit the car? Jesus Christ!
I died.
So it's all your fault then.
No, it's just flyers just literally flew across the.
You're a sponsor-tility. Do you remember watching Rugrats School movie with me? Or just like that one scene?
Which one?
The Rugrats movie.
Poopy! Poopy!
What did you say?
Poopy!
Yo, I was ages ago.
Yeah. We only watched that scene though. It was just Samsung said I want to show you the scene. And you were like pissing yourself first that day.
Poopy!
That was before you even made this channel, wasn't it?
I have no idea.
I used to love that film.
Duper, duper.
Didn't, you know, his dad ended up getting off with an Asian, didn't he? Like, yeah. I saw some of them, that Asian vibe.
Yeah. There's that scene at the start of that film where, like, all the babes are dancing with the mum and dad, and then Chucky's stood there, like,
You got the wrong film.
That's the second one, ever to Paris.
Yeah,
at the start of the film, we go to a dance thing, and then everyone's dancing with a mum, but Chucky's not got a mum, so he can't dance with anyone. So it made me cry. And then we go to Paris.
What is it? What? The first girl you meet in Paris, you take her home with you.
Dad, I want a mum. Okay, I'll just marry this Asian lass. Wait, what is this actually?
What?
I'm not gonna.
I know what you're thinking. I was gonna say the same.
Like one of those marry things.
bought it on black
marry single Asians.
Is he
buy your Asian wife.
Again? It's the wife I'm taking.
Well,
why is he gonna drop us it? What if it actually were? That's gonna happen on Taken 3. I'm telling you.
It's gonna like go on internet and then like. His wife's there, along with his daughter.
It might have been, you
by
know...
By your hot American wives.
In Taken 1, where they go to Paris anyway, so it makes sense.
Yeah. Where's Taken 2? Somewhere completely different.
Nobody knows where it is. Nobody knows. Oh, I don't even know. We don't speak about Taken 2, because it was really bad.
It killed my son. That's okay, about 72 others. Why am I not doing any damage here? Come on.
I don't know. I didn't think Taken 2 was that good, to be honest. Everyone was like, oh, it's the best film ever! I love it! You think I'm joking, but I'm not. That's literally what everyone was like. And I'm thinking, it's just the exact same film as the first one. Am I right?
Pretty much.
And now they're bringing out Taken 3, which is going to be exactly the same. Oh no, it's me dog what's got Tekken!
True that.
Woof! No! No, Peter! Where's my dog anyway? I don't even know where my dog's gone.
Patchy poos!
Why'd you give me all these bloody resources, by the way?
What am I gonna do with him? We've screwed this up so bad.
We're gonna do it, Dappers, don't you? We're gonna do it,
Dappers.
I bet people like, you know, LCD's going crazy.
Yeah. Why is it such a mess?
Ask your mum.
Yeah. That's what happened to her face.
Bukkake party or what, lad?
Bukkake! Ambulance just went past my window.
It's a sign.
It's a sign. Oh no, it's the flying vaginas.
Oh, good luck, Tappers. You're gonna need it. But no one can penetrate them holes. Not even... Suzu Damon saying himself.
Not even OG Mudbone.
I'm saying, if you're watching this on Tapers Crazy channel, Google Mudbone image, Google images now, safe search off.
No. No. It's like...
I showed you that, didn't I? Did I show you it?
Yes, you did.
Oh no, I'm dying! The hover knocked me off. What? I'm under the map! I'm under the map! I'm still
that's
alive!
That's just made me ill.
What does OG stand for?
I don't know.
Optic Gaming, obviously. Calm down. There's a boy with Optic in here.
I can't kill these hovers to save my life.
Nobody can!
Got it. Get the rest of these assholes.
Guess what, John? There's a hoverer.
Oh, good for you. Are you gonna help me get these things off the car? Or?
I'm handling hoverer first, because you know how annoying hoverer is, Jordan. You know, whenever I think of vagina, I think of roast beef.
Roast beef, beef curtains.
Oh, you met me, sick tappers. Unsubscribe. I'm gonna subscribe you, tapper, now, you disgusting zombie.
Flagged.
Flagged for content of sexual nature.
Have you ever played Forza Horizon?
No.
It's a. I played it at my mate's house. It's actually kind of decent. I might get it.
What's it for?
Xbox 360.
My for PC, lad. Who plays Xbox 360 games? No, it's all about PC elitist, isn't it, lad?
Me, when I'm nervous if it's gonna lag on my computer or not. What's this car on? 2070.
Yeah, we got this.
We got this in the scrotum.
We got this, blads.
We got this in the tartars.
La 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 da.
Ooh, da la la in the tartar. We're all in this together, shooting goose what? In the dick with a fish gun which shoots semen.
Everyone thinks it's embarrassing that I saw the third film in the cinema. Third movie.
I don't think it's embarrassing.
It's actually a decent film, story-wise, you know?
It's not decent
and yet
film.
He never banged it like a normal teenager would. I'm just saying, normally, if you're...
Damn you, Disney, for not having realistic...
No, it's right, though. Like, normally a teenager who was in a relationship for 2 years. You know what I'm saying, lad?
I've not had sex yet, and my last relationship was 2 years.
What? But, Jordan, you were waiting to marry. You were pure living and all, aren't you? I'm fighting a matriarch.
A matriarch? Is this good or bad?
It's got a lot of HP, I'm just saying. I literally haven't hit it yet. I'm running back, I'm dying. Tappers, I need you, Tappers!
I'm a bit busy trying to make sure that nothing gets through you.
I'm swapping places, I'm tagging you in. I'm tagging Miss N in.
Oh my god. I'm gonna turn you all into giblets.
Gobble gobble.
Gobble gobble.
You know how Americans have like Thanksgiving? We kind of have that though, don't we?
Have what?
Thanksgiving.
Thanksgiving. What's this over here? What is that? That looks like a vagina, boss. It's the mother of all vaginas. Vagina.
It's Mother Nature. Mother, oh no!
The mother of all vaginas. Vagina! We are so funny.
We are. If you can't hear, I'm cracking my knuckles.
I can't hear you cracking knuckles, but I can hear myself, like, smashing my testicles together. It's like one of, you know, one of those momentum things? Where like you knock one ball off and like it goes through all the other balls and like knocks the other one in the air. It's like that.
Oh. I wonder why you don't get views. Oh, I get views.
Oh yeah, it's a flying, it's a hover queen. That's the, this is going to be the dickiest enemy in this game. I've just got my feeling. And yep, it is. It blew me halfway across the map.
I'm a link queen. I've got a strategy for layer levels, by the way. We should like install those shock towers because he just like literally freezes enemies.
Good plan.
But by the way, the Hover Queen's got a third of its HP gone. Into like if it touched the core, it's an instant kill.
No, probably not.
It is on Super Sanctum TD.
This is not Super Sanctum TD. Although it's like next to the card now, so we need to. Oh fuck me, Jesus.
Ah Christ, it's really
face. I hate that. Ow! That's bullshit! Once it's ever car, it shouldn't have
dead.
A bloody.
I'm dead. It's nearly dead though, lad. No! No, it's in the car!
It's blowing me away, I can't do anything. Yes!
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 We're literally scraping through right now, aren't we?
We are so good at this game.
Level 40. You know what that means? Legal! I am not the SMG.
I am not the SMG.
All towers need me. Yeah.
Fuck me. I like how I'm just repeating each other. All them deaths. I jumped off a side
pit. I did in fact kill myself quite a bit on number 11. But thanks for watching YouTube. I have been Dacothetrainer. This has been Tappers the Crazy.
Yep. Hope you enjoyed this episode. Like and subscribe, and we'll see you all.
By the way, my links are in the description for more vagina content.
For more vagina. For more tartars.
I'll see you guys later.
Bye.
Peace.